Crystal McKellar, former general counsel of billionaire PayPal co-founder Peter Thiel's VC firm Mithril Capital, has sued the firm alleging wrongful termination and retaliation for acting as a whistleblower. McKellar claimed that she was punished for alerting officials to alleged financial fraud. Mithril called the lawsuit a thinly veiled attempt to divert attention from her own wrongdoing. Subscribe to the channel for more news.